still one-shot the arrow wall, and I have an attack buff, right? And then... Don't be afraid. In this video, we're going to be doing everything regarding Kane, testing him except for PvE, because, wow, this character... Dude, this character is fine for PvE. If you want to use him for PvE, you can go look at Smogit, you can go look at any of the other content creators. Today, we're going to be testing Kane in PvP, and as you can see here, we have him at 243 speed, 3.9k attack, 280c damage. You might as well just round it up to 4k300. I have Merciless Glutton, and I have basically everything that you'd want when it comes to testing him as a full damage dealer. I'm going to be pairing him with characters like Ran, maybe a mid... Faithless Lytica, something like that. I'm not really sure quite yet. However, we are going to see just how good he is in terms of damage. If he should maybe just stay to PvE. We'll find out. Let's get into it though. Okay. It's fine. Okay, here we go. So all I have to do is just one tap the Rem. The Rem should be really easy to beat up. Okay, so all we have to do here is S3 with Gala onto the Rem. Oh! Do I proc at least? Yes. Okay. I proc. Oh, this looks so bad. Oh, wait. Let me think. Okay. Honestly, that guy doesn't do anything. What we actually need to be careful for is Rem. Okay, we will one-shot the Arby. Okay, Arby goes PP poof. We have Glutton. So I think Gala should cut here because we have Glutton. It's okay. No. My Gala doesn't lose. Thank you. Did you forget how that works? Here we go, S1. Now Kane finishes it up, right? Oh, wait. No. He can't. He'll strip Gab at most. Okay, swing! Goodbye! See ya, alligator! Woo! Okay, we're alive. And he can't shake it off. Oh, wait a sec. Yes, he can. Uh-oh. Wait! Oh my God, wait. I can reapply defense break and unbuffable him so it stays. It's fine. Oh, I missed. Oh, God, I missed. Oh, God, please. Oh, okay. I healed. Enrage. No. Dude! Oh my God. Okay, here we go. I kind of have to defense break here. No one should go PP poof if I S3. So here we go. Swing! That's fine. No one's gone. Everything is still chilling. Okay, if we S3 onto Arrowell, we should do enough damage. Swing! Oh, okay, nice. Okay. And the push-up. We definitely cut here, right? Okay. Very nice. Then, dude, Aiden has never soloed 4 units ever before. No joke. No one is in lethal range. We're fine. Here we go, Kane! It's time to enrage! Bah! Well, I mean, you know what I mean? All right, here we go. Here's what I figure. If I S3 the Destina and the Destina gets silenced, then all Gala Lilius has to do is give a buff to my Kane. So now what happens? Oh, this is going to be perfect. So Gala procs the Arrowell. Perfect. Literally to half health. Okay. Karen gets to one-shot the Aiden. Then Kane one-shots the Destina. Here we go. Perfect. Okay, here we go. So it's going to one shot. It has to one shot. I shouldn't say it. It should. It has to one shot the Arrowell, and I have an attack buff, right? And then I actually don't think S3ing here is good for. Is he S3ing the Gala? I mean, I guess he might just be gone either way. I don't think this is very safe for him though, because now Kane's gonna go off. Did I forget to equip a sword? No, I didn't forget to equip a sword. He has interesting damage. Let's just call it that, huh? Okay, so one shot the mitigation. Perfect. Okay, here we go. Proc. Oh, I didn't need that. And then we S1. Oh my God, I think we did need that. Oh, geez. No. It would have been fine. And now he's gone. And look at that. Thank you, Kane. Thank you, Kane. Okay, maybe I needed it. No, but I think LPK was going to cut either way. Kane is not meant to fight Aiden. Oh, son of a... Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine because it's an extra attack, right? If I just get the extra attack, maybe I don't even have to hit Aiden. Yes, yes, that sounds good. Yes. Okay. Oh. Okay, and then I have to soul burn here. All right, sleeping. If I'm gonna glutton here, right? And then everyone gets a tiny, teeny bit of a push. But then C. Lilius doesn't get a random drag duel. Okay, nice. He can S1, but it's totally fine. Just don't unbuffable my Kane. Please don't unbuffable Kane. Oh, interesting. We're still faster than him. Okay, here we go. So, okay, we're gonna hit. Oh my God, that did so much damage. Okay. We're still alive. He hasn't proc'd yet. Wait, we are so chilling. We're in such a good spot. Wait, maybe you are supposed to pick Kane into Aiden. He can't counter me. Oh, okay, that's fine. Okay, there's no way he cuts me though. Whew. It's probably S1 here, right? Perfect. Bunk. Oh my God. Wait, that's so funny. Can I get away with this? Okay, so I have to run one into here. Wait. Oh no, wait, that was so bad actually. Actually, maybe not. Oh God. Wait. Hold on. Oh, this sucks so bad. Okay, if I just stun Ed, we're okay. God damn it. Wait, are we alive? We are. Oh, in the push? What? Oh, no, dude, if I had any jackal but my own, I'm okay. No. Actually, maybe I'm okay. Maybe I'm okay still. Wait, what is he gonna steal? No, oh my, are you? Oh, I don't. Oh, please. Oh. Okay, nice. Huge. Yes! Wait, Kane is so good. Dude, Kane. If you didn't see from the video, I mean, he's okay, I guess, at dealing damage on occasion. It is nice that he does have K-Ron's passive. Well, the unfortunate thing, though, that I know everyone's going to spam in the comment section, you know, even though he might not disappear turn one from like an Aiden S2 or like a random death break or a hit, he also doesn't really do anything even if he survives. However, or if you couldn't tell, every single game that I played with him was basically against Aiden, and honestly, in those kind of matchups, having the extra attack where you don't have to directly hit Aiden is kind of nice. That being said though, this is probably a character that most of you guys can leave in the waiting room, or just leave him purely for Rift or whatever you want to do with him. Anyways guys, that's gonna be it for Kane though. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, turn the notification bell, subscribe. I hope you learned a thing or two. Make sure to check out all my platforms, Discord, YouTube, Twitch, TikTok, Discord, all that jazz. For infographics, for help, I'm finally back from Twitch. It's finally, it's nice to be home, guys. I'll see you on the next one, though. Adios.